TheMikeMagazine.com, bringing you only the best exclusives in Mississippi sports and halftime shows.
I see the players.
Okay, no. Take care.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Good job, 16.
Come here, dude.
Love you, man. You keep pumping, okay? And you never ever stop you, dude. Keep pushing.
Oh my God.
Oh, let's go, Cole.
Stop catching that ball on me sometime, all right? Come on, get
down. Coach Comedy. Coach Comedy, how does it feel to beat the team that you were coaching just last year?
As Tony Tiger used to say, great. Just everybody involved with our university, and that makes me happier than anything else, rather than Rick Comedy. You know, those guys played. I just came along for the ride.
Are you going to pat yourself on the back, Coach?
Well, I don't know if I can get back there, but I'll probably do that when I go inside the shower.
I'll pat him on the back.
All right, from the AD.
On that last drive, talk about that a little.
Well, they did a great job. Coach Gregory finally went upstairs. We were trying to get him upstairs, and he could see everything up there, and he called a great play at the end, and we struck it. We went with Peterson in the second half, and he did a good job.
Shout out to the Mike Magazine.
Ladies and gentlemen, look, this Mike Magazine is big. It's going to explore in the NOLA and the Delta. Angela Simpson, editor-in-chief and everything else, is going to be big in the Delta. She's going to make it rich when she strikes it. Pretty soon, somebody's going to buy this magazine and she's going to be a millionaire and be a best friend.
Hello, everybody. Call me Lady PM of out of Shelby, Mississippi. You might as well come on with Mike Magazine. Get on down with Mike Magazine, Lee, and Bennett Thompson. Get you one. Come on now, get them.
What's up, Mike Magazine? This is Mississippi Valley right here, class of 2004. Woo,
woo. College home. Everybody, this is what the Mike Magazine always waiting on. What did it call Ms. Around?
Banana.
Oh my God. Daddy. Jesus. Let's go interview the lady that made the banana pudding. Oh my God, I'm so proud. I can't even get in the RV good. How y'all doing?
All right. I intended to call you.
Miss Randall, the Mike Magazine has just got exclusive footage of some banana pudding.
Yes.
How is it that you found them enough strength to do the banana pudding? Let's go.
It was in pain.
Mmm.
But I got through.
You got three?
I got through it.
You got through it?
Yeah.
Because I saw you yesterday.
I was hopping today when I made it, Angel.
Oh, but you know what?
Huh?
I commend you.
I say what I mean when I say I got through.
You got through.
Uh-huh. It was through pain, but I did. I made it.
Everybody, you see this lady right here? She is the official banana pudding queen for the Mike Magazine. Wave, Ms. Randall Ray, wave.
Hey, Ann.
Tell me what this win means for you. It's as if you had something to prove, man.
Well, you know, it's football. You know, regardless, that was our intent to come here to play a good football game. Plus, we want our guys to understand that we can win if we play together.
Is this your first win in the SWAC?
No, yeah, this is our first win in the SWAC, so we won and won.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Man, way to go. Good to have you back home. Hate that it was on these terms, you know.
Right, it's always good to be home, but now I'm a Bulldog, and and I have to Valley will always be a big part of me because I've been here so long, and Valley has been good to me.
And this stadium and field and everything, Rice Totten.
Right.
And you came home and you're taking a win back with you.
Well, it's always good when you can win, whether you're at home or on the road, and we're on the road.
What are you looking forward to now?
Well, next week. We're looking for next week, and hopefully we can get a big win next week at homecoming.
Blue fight.
Blue fight.
Jay Slay. Wrong answer.
What you mean? Welcome to Jackson. I'm Cortez from Boston. JSU homecoming.
Who's
what's up,
Valley? You said that so graceful. Y'all heard it right here. Miss Petrie say Valley gonna win. Who gonna win?
The Valley. We down now by 2 touchdowns, but our second half, we coming back on.
All right.
Valley.
We'll see.
We'll see.
Let's go. spit it, I'm going to go to refill, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
tiptoeing ballet to the diverse and difficult styles of modern and lyrical dance, the prancing J6 can do it all. Today's dance is dedicated to the hip-hop generation as the J6 perform to the ever-popular hit. We'll be right back.
Satterfield.
So you know Leonard Tremaine?
Yes, we just honored him this past year in Atlanta.
Okay.
At the National Band Directors Consortium. He was the honoree this year.
Now, let me ask you this, because I filmed the halftime show. Man, y'all look like FAMU coming out of that end zone. What is going on? And I understand you all played it for the Saints and the Vikings. How does that happen, man? That's amazing.
Oh, well, you get invited. When you're good, you get invited.
Hey, I like that. Thank you so much.
All right, then.
And we hope to whoop y'all today.
Okay. Mississippi Valley, right?
Right.
Remember the name, Leo Sanford. I was a band director there for 7 years.